Hyper-V runs Linux virtual machines just as well as Windows VMs, even when used as a desktop virtualization platform. For most distributions, such as Debian, Red Hat, and SUSE, connecting through the standard session console allows you to change the display resolution up to 1920x1080, also known as Full HD. However, with Ubuntu and a couple of other distributions, you may find that you're stuck at the old XGA resolution of 1024x768. Here, I'll demonstrate how to achieve Full HD in a standard session and how to enable enhanced session mode in an Ubuntu virtual machine running on Hyper-V. In a standard session, the virtual machine controls its display and resolution depending on the windowing system employed. In this mode, a virtual machine's maximum resolution is limited to 1920x1080. This standard session resolution limit applies to both Linux and Windows virtual machines. In an enhanced session, the host system controls the VM's display and resolution using a special implementation of the Remote Desktop Protocol, RDP. Enhanced sessions allow virtual machine displays to scale to the host's maximum resolution. When interfacing with a VM, enhanced session mode is generally preferred as it also offers additional features and capabilities we'll explore later. When logging into the desktop of the latest Red Hat or Debian distribution and opening display settings, you'll find the resolution can be adjusted to a 16:9 aspect ratio with a maximum resolution of 1920x1080. However, on the latest Ubuntu releases, display settings shows the screen locked to a 4:3 aspect ratio and a fixed resolution of 1024x768. This limitation exists because Ubuntu defaults to using X11 as its windowing system, whereas most other distributions default to Wayland. Fortunately, we can fix this by passing a video mode parameter to the kernel at boot. Open a terminal and edit the etc default grub file. Append this text to the grub_ command line, keeping it within quotes. Save the file and apply the changes using the update-grub command and reboot. Log in and enjoy your new Full HD display. Open display settings. Although the display now shows a 16:9 aspect ratio and 1920x1080, the resolution options remain locked. If we want a different resolution, we have to modify the grub file and reboot again. For Red Hat-based distributions, such as Oracle Linux, that also use X11, use the grubby tool to update the kernel parameters in place of editing the grub file directly. Using the RDP-based enhanced session mode, we can unlock higher resolutions and additional capabilities. Open an administrative terminal or PowerShell session. Check the virtual machine's enhanced session transport type property using the get-vm commandlet. The default setting is VM bus. Shut down the virtual machine. Modify the virtual machine's enhanced session transport type property using the set-vm commandlet. Verify the change and view all VM settings. Power on the virtual machine and connect. Log in and open a terminal. We will now ensure the VM is fully updated, install XRDP, and stop the XRDP service following installation. Edit the /etc/XRDP/XRDP.ini file and modify these lines. for Ubuntu 24.04 to display the normal Ubuntu desktop and the enhanced session, edit the startwm.sh file and add these two lines under the commented area. Apply the changes, shut down, and close your Hyper-V virtual machine connection. Start the virtual machine in the Hyper-V Manager or from within the Windows Terminal and open the virtual machine connection. You should be prompted to select an enhanced session display resolution. In the XRDP interface, leave the session as xorg and log in. Since an enhanced session is based on remote desktop protocol, we benefit from the advantages of RDP. Using the clipboard, we can copy and paste items between the host and the VM. YouTube video and audio play nicely through the browser. Windows Server Core is a minimal installation option designed to be managed remotely from another server or privileged administrative workstation. Video and audio play nicely via native applications. In this video, we will cover the configuration of an iSCSI target on Windows Server and Server Core, host drives, including removable storage, can be redirected to the virtual machine as mounted thin client drives to which we can read and write. You can enable enhanced session mode for other distributions of Linux, provided the XRDP package is installed and properly configured. I hope you enjoyed this video, learned something new, and found it useful. If you have any feedback, corrections, or suggestions, please let me know in the comments below. Please like, subscribe, and pass it on to others. And I thank you for watching.